Amidst the ongoing sales slump in the Indian automobile industry, Kia Motors, the South Korean car manufacturer that made their debut in India recently, stood out for exceptional performance, all thanks to the Seltos mid-sized SUV. Their very first product for India has turned out to be a huge success, selling more than 6,000 units in just 1 month, leaving behind cars like the popular Hyundai Creta. So what makes the Kia Seltos such a delight for the Indian buyers? Well, first up is the design. They say a good design is half the battle won, and the Kia Seltos is one of the best looking cars in its segment, not just from the outside, but from the inside as well. The Seltos perfectly balances the muscle look needed in an SUV with a proportionate and eye-catching design. Elements like the signature tiger nose grille, crown jewel LED headlights, ice cube LED lights, floating roof, 17-inch wheels with Y-shaped crystal-cut alloys all give the Seltos a road presence. What's more, the Kia Seltos is available in 13 color options, 5 of which are dual tone and 8 of them are single tone. Inside the cabin too, the Seltos brings a fresh breath of air with a cockpit-inspired design, having a large horizontally placed 10.25-inch touchscreen infotainment system, flat-bottom steering wheel, and a variety of trim options right from an all-black theme to dual tone and more. Also, the fact that the build quality is at par with some of the luxury cars adds to the charm. Not just the design, the Kia Seltos is the most feature-rich car, not just in its segment, but at least two segments above. With many segment-first features and also India-first features including 8-inch heads-up display, Bose speakers with ambient lighting, inbuilt air purifier, inbuilt perfume diffuser, rear sunshade, 8-way adjustable seats, and tire pressure monitoring systems to name a few. The Kia Seltos also gets a connected tech called Yuvo, meaning your voice, and has 37 features that can be used to control functions like remote engine start-stop, door lock-unlock, voice-based commands, and remote vehicle status, among others. For this, Kia has partnered with Vodafone to provide connectivity solutions along with many other tech companies like MacMyIndia and LG. And like convenience and comfort features, Seltos is also loaded to brim with safety features like the 6 airbags, ABS with EBD, brake assist, hill start assist, and also connectivity-based safety features like the emergency assistance in case of an accident, geofencing, stolen vehicle notification, and immobilization. There's also a first-in-segment 360-degree camera with a blind view monitor. The next thing that makes the Seltos so interesting for buyers is the multitude of engine, gearbox and variant options that can be selected as per the customer's need. To be precise, there are 3 engine options and 4 gearbox options combined to form 18 variant options, 2 of which are introduced very recently. There's a 1.5-litre petrol engine developing 115 PS of power and 144 Nm of torque mated to either a 6-speed manual or a CVT gearbox. There's the 1.5-litre diesel with 115 PS of power and 250 Nm of torque mated to a 6-speed manual and 6-speed automatic unit. And then there's the 1.4-litre turbo petrol engine that produces 140 PS of power and 242 Nm of torque and is mated to either a 6-speed manual or a 7-speed DCT gearbox. And yes, all of these engines are BS6 ready. And lastly, for any car to succeed in India, competitive pricing is of utmost importance, and Kia has nailed it. The Seltos has a starting price of 9.69 lakh ex-showroom and goes up all the way to 16.99 lakh for the newly introduced top-spec GTX Plus 1.4 petrol DCT and 1.5 diesel AT variants.